The payments dashboard in Seller Central provides a detailed summary of when and how much you'll be paid. To get a payment report, hover over Payments and click Payments. You'll be taken to the Payments dashboard. Here you can view your most recent statement. You can check your total balance, available funds, and recent payouts. In the Transaction View tab, you can see transaction statuses, view deferral reasons, and review payment release dates for any deferred transactions. Click the Download button to download the first 600 transactions shown in the table. In the All Statements tab, you can download payment reports for each statement period. If you have account level reserves, they'll be shown in the Others column. From the Disbursements tab, you can view the status of your disbursements in each settlement cycle. Lastly, the Reports Repository tab is home to all reports that relate to your payments with Amazon. In this tab, you can request reports by date range, track payment report statuses, and add tags to your reports. If you don't add a tag to your report, we'll provide a default tag. Using tags makes it easier to sort your reports. You can also schedule reports for future dates. If you select today's date or a future date, your report will be ready 24 hours after your selected end date. If you check the status of a report and the status shows failed, wait 24 hours before making another request for the report. You might also try splitting your request into multiple requests using shorter date ranges. To learn more about receiving payments, search Payments FAQ in Seller Central.